Disgusting.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more. In the VK3601H. So this one I run fully stocked repair kit, the multi-purpose kit, chocolate. I don't need much in the way of armor piercing or APCR on this one, and I almost never use the HE in it. But yeah, vents, gun rammer, and the enhanced gun laying drive. So, see if we can put out a decent game on this one. Okay, Rockfield. I like this one for this tank. It's pretty good. Especially if I can get the north spawn, but even the south spawn will do fine. And here we go, we got the north. This tank has a pretty good turret. It doesn't have great gun depression, which can hurt it a little bit up here. But the gun depression's not bad. So it's good for a hull down position. I mean, the turret can be penned, but the only one I really fear is the KV-1S. If anyone goes behind that bunker, though, we're in trouble because none of our mediums are in the right place for that. Try this. See if I can get a sneaky. The only downside of this now is I don't really have the gun depression to play this place well. So let's see. Here's the finisher. Oh!
Thank you.
pretty good. This last kill, I might have enough to get the ace tanker. Because I did some good damage. Got some kills, and I think I did some serious spotting damage too. Okay, there he goes. He's gonna run this way. Bam. Good. Yeah, that was a good game. Ah, first class. Too bad. But, yeah. I like it. Top gun. Steel wall. Sniper. And first class. If I'd hit a few more of my shots, I think I would have gotten the ace. Yeah, I needed to pen those two and hit two more. But yeah, that was great. 366 assist. Look at that. See, this tank is, it's much better than 3001H. It's very possible to get no damage hits on this. Armor just bounces right off. Did okay with the Cromwell, KV-1S. I should have got one more into him. Really disappointed with that. Wow, great on the victory. Only a two. Should a ram kill would have been more fun. And then the KV-1, yeah. All right. Well, let's see how I did there. Oh yeah, only 155. Huh. They managed to kill everyone but the Churchill, and they still couldn't pull off a win. Wow. Unbelievable. Alright, well, I'm going to call that a night. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming by. I hope the quality was okay. I know not so much the game quality, but the the stream quality. I am from the United States, but I live in Japan, and so yeah, I play on the Asia server. So if you ever want to platoon or whatever, hit me up, let me know that you saw me on the stream, and I'll be happy to platoon with you. I don't usually accept platoon invites from just anyone, but if you say you saw me on the stream, I'd be happy to play with you. So, alright guys, thanks for watching, have a good night, and I'll see you next time.